guys, Joel here.
How are you all guys? Today I want to talk about Horizon Forbidden West and its release date. The release date hasn't gone official yet, but I have my predictions and some things I read from the developers team that enhances my prediction. Exactly. Let's start. So, Horizon Forbidden West is bringing back Aloy with a bang, sending our robot twisting heroine to the American West Coast to take on new enemies. The game will take place near the Golden Gate Bridge, because we could see it in the trailer, the gameplay trailer. So Aloy will go back to the West. Will go to the West to seek more challenges and to fight more machines and take them out. We will meet new tribes and learn more about the post-apocalyptic world. It looks massive. Deadly storms and climate change is real. We got our first look in the PlayStation 5 Future of Gaming event. I know, this is an old thing. This is not what you came for. Guerrilla Games said that they thought it would come in 2021 for sure. But when? Let me tell you why. So, the last game, Horizon Zero Dawn, came at 28 February of 2017. My guess, my prediction is the game is gonna come between February till June of 2021. Because when one of the members of Guerrilla team was asked, he said that the game is below 75% complete. He didn't say that exactly, but he said things that meant that it's not 100% complete, but they are close to finishing. That means from 60 to 75% done. And the game will not come for PC. It will be a PS5 exclusive and will also come to PS4. To put the PC gamers' mind at ease, do you guys remember what happened with Red Dead Redemption 2? The game was on PC, the game was on PS only, but after a year it came to the PC. So if you are patient enough, wait at least 1 year before making a decision, because maybe Horizon Forbidden West will come to the PC 2022. That's my guess. Anyway guys, to do a summary, my guess is the game will come out from February till July. In that window, the game will come out. Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please subscribe and drop a like down below. And I'll catch you on a future video. Bye bye.